Pinatelli. Bola Bola just getting that wood. Solid tackle coming in. Noneva. Still Bola Bola. Dummies. Beats us in the booth and flicks it back inside. Champagne Redman.
I'm just in a run. Turning over.
Waving behind the in goal. Sensational stuff as we look at the replay. Bola Bola, the noble quick back inside. You've got to expect it to come from anywhere with these Fijian players.
When I see the obvious, I run away.
Backing up inside, gets a second. As easy as
when I can't be serious, I run away.
Hurry there. Fiji do get the penalty off. Goes Matuidi. This is what he's so good at doing, injecting a bit of pace. Here comes Ratu Niyarawa up to the 22. Matuidi, France look all offside, but here comes Fiji nonetheless. Trying to break the tackle to Tikaratina. And here's a chance for Fiji if they can get the timing of the passing right. The chance for a finish shot for Fantu, who goes in and scores. What a zoning Fantu gets Fiji's first try, and it was coming.
In either 22, and Fiji probably get the try they deserved. But to be honest, Wales should have been well
here at this stage. Oh, it's a pass. He's just checked. Scott Weir started on the coach. He's away. He's listening a couple of minutes now.
Brilliant. What is it? The clock is still running, it's up to past 78 minutes. I suppose Fiji know they're going to have one last chance, but now Lolo is in no rush to take the conversion. What's the referee doing? I don't know, I suppose he's got to do something.
Not just some clock to give, but just, no.
He's
trying to get his breath back, he is, I think. That's what he's trying to do.
Well, he scored all Fiji's points. Two penalties, a try, and a conversion. 17
your
points to 13.
They're going to throw this about now. Let me tell you, where's now? And we can see what restart. Do they try and hang it and reclaim the ball and kill it? Or do they just kick it long to run in a world of defence? I would try and get the ball back. The last thing I'd do is hang on it.
I was just going to ask you, John, what would you do in this situation?
I would hang it up there and try and get the ball from the kick-off.
Boy, time for a team to make a mountain of tackles.
Field and Fiji now straight back onto it. Oh, how about that from Bontia? And the offload stays in support. Inside, what a try! Centerline goes out for Fiji.
That's clearing kick from Daniel Amoa. But in one way he was going, that was right down the middle of Suva. Look at him here, goes over one, busts out a two, the impasse. Look at the banker, look at the white jersey, he saves the play. It's a nice crisp pass to the half banker. Well, doesn't give him much better than that.
This is going to be the last throw of the dice. Salles switching the options for Fana. Coming in from Vo 2-2 on Fofana, and Fiji may well have stolen this back as a result. Fofana lying down on the pitch. Fiji are going to run this from their own try line. Adorno gets it out. Now this is interesting. Magusa, can he finish and give Fiji their second try? He's through the first tackle. Can Magusa go himself? Magusa is going to go himself. What a way to finish for the Flying Fijians. Desperate stuff in the end. France thought they had that sixth score, but Fiji, to their eternal credit, just never gives up.
I go and ride and never wanna rest. The pace is gradually gold. Start slow and lose control. I tend to ride and predict the best. I go and ride and never wanna rest. The pace is gradually gold. Start slow and lose control. All I got to do is break out now for the rest.
Your mouth speak.
Speak to your brother.